Oh, okay, gentlemen. Lesson of the day. Oh, this hurts. I was gonna do this. Give me a second. I've just used my face as a trampoline. Not intentionally, mind you. Oh, that hurts. But I saw God. Oh, did I see God? See, I was taking these beautiful pictures at a place where I've been picking up my mail for 30 years. Video office. And I was taking pictures and stuff. And so I am walking out and I see these beautiful roses. So, you know, stop smelling roses. I take pictures. You'll see them on Facebook. Oh, this fucking hurts. This may not be for small children, ladies and gentlemen. And so I'm taking these pictures and I kind of stepped wrong off a ledge. I think they put it there to set me up. At the Federal Building, and I went face first into the cement. I've learned something. Lesson of the day. First and foremost, when did class ever start when the student was ready? Hello? No. Class starts when the teacher's ready. So here's the lesson I got today. So you should always attend class on time, because sometimes you get your face smashed if you don't. Oh, what was I thinking? I think I have a concussion. I'm going to UCLA trying to find Ronald Reagan. It's a long story. The medical center where they have the emergency room. Anyway, so, where were we? Oh, this is so noisy out here. My head can't handle this. I'd rather go sit with the homeless guy over there. But that's another subject we'll get back to. So anyway, these two little ladies, old enough to be my grandmother, are trying to pick me up. Face off the cement, as well as federal agents and other people. And the FBI has this one on tape. Believe me, I was right below the freaking camera. And so, my head hurts. These two little angels, God bless you, whoever you were, trying to pick me up. I think they were Secret Service or FBI, I don't know. So anyway, I'm like, ladies, please. I'm the one who fell face first and I really hurt. So they surround me for a while. Can we get down? And then I start to try and get up, and they start to tug me like they're Hulk Hogan's. I'm like, ladies, please stop. I'm the one who fell, and I know how much hurts. And believe me, while I'm down here, I'd like to pick up everything that's scattered all over the place. So now they're scrambling, helping, trying to pick up everything. And then they try to lift me up again. It's like, no, ladies, please. If I can't stand up on my own, I shouldn't be standing up. And it took a while to convince them to just... let me get up. And I've been sitting at the UCLA Ralph's, where I've been coming next to the Geffen Playhouse for years, because this is where I first moved when I came to Hollywood. It was UCLA because of many reasons. Anyway, and I've been getting my mail at the Federal Building for 30 years now. Hey, I figure I'd be rather playing it safe than sorry. Long story. Across the street in 14 seconds. Not the way I'm feeling. Hell to no. Great Eye Institute sign, by the way. I've been here many times to make sure my eyes are still good. I think I'm going to have to go back for the concussion I just got. Oh, this freaking hurts. Just moving hurts. Huh? How much further is the emergency room?
The emergency room.
Yeah, because I fell on a cement on my face and used it as a trampoline.
That's
Can
the
I
hospital.
Cut through this way through the cafeteria outside terrace and get through the shortcut that way?
Yeah, I think the hospital's right here.
Yeah,
building.
But the emergency room was on the far ass side for some reason.
Okay.
They put it down past the back end. Is there a way through that outdoor cafeteria I can cut through the back way?
You know, I don't know.
I'm just trying to cut out like 600 feet of hobbling.
But you know what? Go to the.
Oh, yeah.
See if somebody can help you.
Thanks. I think I may have fractured a hip. Oh, this feels like fun, not. Oh, all because I was trying to take some pictures of flowers. Okay, can we make this across? The hand's not telling me to come, but my ass sure is. Standing's really hurting. Okay, be nice to the guy in the middle, please. He has a green light. Let me get across. Thank you. Oh God, this hurts. I'm spilling stuff. Oh my God, I hurt. Oh, there's no medical. The other one, I have to go to what, 400? Oh shit. Let me think. I know this campus. Let me think. Okay, we're gonna sit you down for a minute while I readjust because I've lost a lot of weight. Stress will do that to you. Trust me, I know. I think I've had everyone known to humankind recently. Terrorist threats. Yeah. People who want the rainforest films done. Oh, hell yeah. Oh my gosh. Party last night with celebrities. We were laughing at the terrorist threats coming in. We were all looking at them. Guys, come on. Seriously, you know who you are. Could you knock that shit off? It's getting old. Fuck, this hurts. You know, I think the last time I had my ass kicked almost as bad was, may have been in the federal prison. Oh, this hurts. In Tijuana. Oh, long story. Hey, but I served 3 life sentences in 4 prisons and I'm still here to talk about it. I guess there's certain things both sides don't want told. Oh God, that hurts. Okay, somewhere here. Fuck it, I will get my other inhaler. When you fall as much as I do, you should keep one of those handy. Because sometimes you're not falling on your own accord. Sometimes somebody decides to push you or kick your ass. Oof, but that one is my own doing. By just looking at these beautiful roses at the Federal Building, where I've picked up my mail for the last 30 plus years. Yeah, wow, it's been that long. When ABC first moved me here, thank you, ABC. Disney. It's been everything we could have imagined and more, hasn't it? Oh, and hey, by the way, I got permission to declassify me. So, more will be revealed soon. But right now, let's find an emergency room because this shit really hurts. Oh, I may have refractured an old fracture. Here, you just stay here. No, don't go. Yeah, there. I think I can get some nutrition. Oof. Fuck, that hurts. And if you fall hard, don't eat like real. Eat soft stuff because if it's going to come back, you'd like it to come back easy. That's why I'm just doing soft noodles right now. No spice. Alright, it's ramen. There's a lot of spice in it. It's probably dangerous. I'll probably die before I get to the emergency room. The freaking sodium in this shit. Oh my God. What do you guys put in here? Stuff for killing people? I'll be growing up real bad. Well, one thing for sure, this will stop my weight loss. I've lost like 75 or 80 pounds in the last 5 months thanks to stress. Yeah. But when people steal your identity and your IP. Oh, excuse me, making a mess. And tidy up here. It can be life changing. Trust me, I know. Unfortunately, more than once in this lifetime in career. We'll have more on that later, too. But first, we're going to finish ramen. The pounding going off up there, guys. Could you really? Please give that a rest, thanks. Oh, I can found that out, actually. Is your name Cynthia?
No.
Wow, you look strikingly resemblant to someone I know in Michigan.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Cindy Smith, who I worked with in broadcasting.
Oh, really?
Yes, what do you do? Doing what?
I'm a physician liaison.
What does that mean?
I help people get here from Orange County and Las Vegas.
Good. How do I get to the emergency room since I landed on my face with the cement?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. I think I saw God and angels, and I was at the Federal Building. I was taking pictures of these beautiful roses, and I misstepped off a ledge, and thank God I saw the cement coming and turned my face so I didn't break my nose, but I really hurt.
Oh,
even walking right now is real painful.
Really? When did that happen?
About 7:44 this morning. I've been sitting at Ralph's trying not to move a lot, and I've decided the headache's not getting better and stuff. I should probably get a check.
Oh, wow.
I may even cracked a hip.
Oh, no.
Well, cement's not forgiving. I've learned a lesson today.
Yeah, definitely.
People will get out of the way sometimes.
Yeah.
Cement doesn't give a shit.
Right.
Your face will give before it does. It's not moving. It's the, unless you got a bomb, it's not moving.
Yeah.
I learned.
What are you doing out here?
Trying to walk to the emergency room. A wheelchair would help. It's less walking, if that's okay.
Yeah, yeah. Stay there. What is your name, sir?
Kurt.
Kurt? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm Debbie.
Hey, Debbie.
Okay, Kurt, stay there.
I'll be here. Trust me.
Okay.
Okay, don't do this at home either. I shouldn't be smoking, but stress will do that to you, too. There's a lot of things people will think I shouldn't be doing. Trust me, they'll tell me. I don't even have to ask. But everything I do, I have a license for, ladies and gentlemen. I don't do anything illegal. And I don't lie, because I did that once, and in my opinion, Jewish people invented guilt, Catholics perfected it. My mom was one of them. Oh my God. Listen, I do believe in something greater than my dumb ass, but it's not somebody who's going to do fire and lightning and stuff like that. My whoever it is a loving, caring person. But free will is free will. You can make it hell on earth for yourself, or it can be heaven. No, I landed on my face today, but I'm not hell on earth. Believe me, I've seen a lot worse hell than this. Mm-hmm. After nearly losing my life in a war zone in Central America. And then later coming back and getting a 4-day ceasefire through the UN. I don't even know if a president has gotten a 4-day ceasefire to put money and food and stuff on the ground for men, women, children who are victims and are oppressed. But if there was, I told him, I said, good job. Why not, presidents? Doesn't this country have something better to offer than our choices this time? Not me. Trust me. You couldn't pay me enough to take that job, but could we get somebody new in? And not Donald. Donald, long time. I think Dallas was the last time we saw each other in that kitchen with your children and your Vonda. No, come on, dude. Wrong message to the world. Seriously. You want to solve the problems? Start being in the solution. Stop singling people out. It's not about that. You know better. Get a clue, dude. Oh, and if you couldn't hear that, Donald Trump, get a clue. Seriously. Get some freaking compassion for others. And get your fucking ego out of the way. That's my humble opinion. Take that to court. Hi, I'm trying a new athletic move. It's called swan dive into the cement face first. I'm not liking the results.
So you want to go to the ER?
Well, I think it's probably a good idea because I went face first down in the cement. That's why my face doesn't normally look
so
like this.
So I called the shuttle?
Oh, or? I don't want to try and hustle. I would rather hobble the shortest way there than get
a
shuttle.
Okay, let's walk.
Yeah. Do you have a wheelchair? I'll roll myself.
I have a wheelchair right now.
Do you have a place we could recycle this?
Yeah.
I just,
And the cigarette too, because you're not allowed to.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not. The cigarette's smoking. I'm not. I'm just a sucker on the other end. Thank you. Yeah, I'm at a Cancer Institute smoking. That's really smart. Well, I did do a PSA for the American Cancer Society at NBC while smoking a cigarette saying, don't do this. And it's in the Hall of Fame, the Museum of Hall of Fame for radio and television, because I did something like that.
You don't want to wait for the shuttle?
Nah, I'm not that old. I'm just hurting like a fucking... Oh, sorry. I'm just hurting really bad because I've never landed face first on the cement quite that hard ever. I've landed on the cement before, but not face first. And that's God, man, you see everything then. Your light flashes in a second. I saw God. I was like, no, not yet. If it's okay, can I stay a little longer here on this side of the roses? Whoa, I thought I was dead for a second. I saw the tunnel. I saw God. I was like, hey, not just yet.
Just wait.
Yeah, I have a few more things left here. I don't think I finished the mission yet. Remember, there was a little more time left?
Yeah.
Holy. Thank you, God.
Yeah.
Oh. You know what? I don't even know what to call God. Just thank you.
Thank you.
Allah, Buddha, I don't care what you call it. It's just, something brought me back. Even it was my own self getting up with those ladies who were trying to help. But they were too old to be picking up me. Oh my God, I had two 75-year-old ladies trying to pick me up. I'm like, ladies, please, I'm the one who fell down. I know what's hurting. Oh, no, we're not doing that. Is there a ramp, yeah. I'm not doing stairs. I did them coming down from Ralph's, I thought I was going to die. Through the strength board? Oh, great. Will they keep me? Will they keep me? They'll keep me the same. The crazy man's back. Okay, here comes crazy man. Oh, let's go to the psychiatric ward. Thank you, Resnicks. Oh, more drugs. No, thank you. This way, for people who hurt really fucking bad. Oh, Jesus Christ. You guys had to make the ramp from hell. What is this, for Special Olympics? Seriously? Oh my God. I don't have motorized legs right now. Oh, fuck, this hurts. Okay, this has got to change. There's got to be a shortcut or an elevator for handicapped people. No shit. Oh, fuck. Nobody should have to go this far in a freaking wheelchair. This is horseshit, let alone guys who are hurting really bad, like me. Fudge. Okay. Am I bitching? Maybe. Or just tell them like it is. You decide. This is for people in wheelchairs? What is this, for Special Olympics? This is too fucking long. Get an elevator for those poor people. Or people like me who fell down in the cement. I hurt. This is a long fucking walk. Holy shit. Who do I bitch to in here? Who's in charge? Holy Christ, that hurts. Are those doors open? Oh shit. No English. I don't speak Chinese. The door. Okay. Excuse me, are you in charge here?
No.
Yeah? Yeah. For handicapped people, unless they're in the Special Olympics, that ramp's way fucking too long.
Oh, well,
just a suggestion.
Yeah, right.
Or for people like me who fell face first into the cement who are trying to get to the emergency room, that's how long.
That's not good. Which one is it? Which one?
That long-ass ramp for wheelchair.
Okay.
For wheelchairs. Because I couldn't get a wheelchair, and so I've been hobbling over here to get to your emergency room. Can I go through this way?
Yeah, you can. This is the cafeteria.
Oh, thanks.
You can go through the next
one. Just whatever one will open easiest. Don't fall face first in the cement. It really hurts.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Okay, this is the Happy Farm, I think. We're in the psychiatric ward. Looks normal to me. Excuse me, can I ask a question? Is this a psychiatric ward?
A psychiatric ward?
Yeah.
No, well...
It's on the outside of the building, it says psychiatric ward.
You have to check in at the front.
Well, I'm not checking in as a psychiatric patient. Yeah. I was just wondering, is this a psychiatric lounge?
No. This is the cafeteria.
I know, I was trying to be funny. Where are you from?
Where am I from originally?
Yes.
Ohio.
What part?
Cincinnati.
I've been there many times. I worked for Nationwide Broadcasting a long time ago.
I have a friend that works for Nationwide.
Really? Dave Robbins?
No.
Oh.
The girl. She works in Columbus.
For Nationwide Insurance or the broadcast? They don't have broadcast anymore, I don't think. They used to have
Okay.
Yeah. How long have you been out here?
5 years.
How do you like it?
It's okay.
It hasn't grown on you yet?
It has grown on me a lot.
What made you want to come out here?
I don't know. My sister's out here.
What does she do?
She's an acupuncturist.
I could probably use one right now. I fell face first on the federal building cement. I've learned cement doesn't give like my face does.
I see you have a cut there.
Oh, I saw God. I saw stars. And so I parked at Ralph's, been trying to hobble over it because I don't want to pay $20,000 to have my car where they do some CAT scans or MRIs. I think I should have them done. I think I fractured my skull.
Yeah. Yeah. I
thought I was dead for a minute. I saw God. I saw the light. I was like, nah, not yet. Please, can we rethink this?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, it was life-changing. I'm Kurt, and I'd shake your hands when I'm rather dirty. I'm from of Sunnybrook Farms. I'm from Sheboygan, Michigan.
Up you are?
There, yeah.
Oh, nice.
I still keep companies back there.
Yeah, I have to go back. I'm so sorry, but the psychiatric unit.
No, I don't need to go. I'm going to the emergency room. I was joking about the psychiatry.
You were just joking.
Yeah.
Oh, I
work in television and film, and no, I'm really going to get my face checked because I did fall on the cement.
Okay, so you know where to go?
Yeah, but if you Google Kurt Kelly, you can shoot me an email. I'll send you some information on good places to go.
Okay.
All right. Ah, God, it hurts. Okay, that was fun. Hold it. How do you get out into the hospital part? This way?
Sorry?
How do we get out into the hospital? This way?
Get out of the hospital?
Out into the other part of the
hospital. I can go up there,
here. Okay. Excuse me. I should just start booking regular rooms here on a regular basis. I really hurt because I fell face first in the cement, and I think I have a concussion. Yeah, I do. I just have to get my brain about me. Okay. I'll be those people. In the front is probably the one you're looking for on file here, one of those names in the front. I have an identity crisis.
Last name is...
Yeah, that's one of them. Yep. You'll find it under that.
Is this your first time here?
Oh, hell no. I've been coming here for, well, not here, but the other year for like 30 years. I've learned something new today.
When's your birthday?
5/31/59. Do not fall face first into concrete. It will not move for you. Oh, dude, I'm glad I tuned my head in time so I didn't bust my nose and my face completely.
Can you just verify the last part of your social?
Yeah. 2594.
All right.
Yeah, well, I at least remember that much. That really effing hurt. I think I may have also fractured a hip. Well, I drove from the federal building to Target and parked there because I knew they didn't have a time
limit.
Yep, that's still me. I'm just holding myself up a little because it hurts. Is there somewhere I can wash up a little because falling down in the dirt on the cement was icky?
I mean, there is a bathroom.
Where's that?
Right here before the exercise. Go to your right.
And do you have some Oxydol? Oh my God, this is just... well, yeah, but... Do you? Good. Thanks. This hurts. Okay.
Can I have a seat right there?
Yeah, because I feel like I did this one. Oh, this hurts.
What's going on? What happened?
Well, I was at the federal building taking pictures of these beautiful roses in the front. I'm standing on the cement thing, and I didn't realize how narrow it was, and I slipped, and I went face down into the concrete. Where? Okay, what was I? I was supposed to sit down. Is that what I was doing?
I thought you wanted to wash your hands.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I just want to take this jacket off. It's weighing 7,000 pounds too much on my shoulders right now. My shoulders, my neck, my hip, my hands, everything is just taking. I saw God. I saw lights. I saw stars. I had two ladies, two olds, trying to be picking me up. It's like, no, stop. I hurt. I got to sit still. I was probably on the ground a good 5 minutes before I could even start to get up. Not unconscious, but completely. I saw white, and then it went black, and then I heard people trying to pick me up, and it was like, no, please. It hurts. Stop. So how long I was down... face down, I have no idea. But people, there, when I slowly rolled over, there were a bunch of people around me. Oh, hell yeah. All of the above, hip pain, it's hard to walk. I feel like I screwed up my left hip. I feel like I refractured a rib on the right side. My hands feel like they've just been hammered with jackhammers because I try to soften the blow with my hands and knees. I've scraped the shit out of my kneecaps. I'm surprised I didn't rip my suit all the shit. Good point for the suit, but my body's not doing as well as the suit did in this disaster. God, I just love it. Pardon? I went face first down into the concrete. Well, I was standing probably this high off of another level of cement on a cement ledge taking pictures in the garden, and I misstepped on it and went face first down into the cement. So I probably fell down about 2-3 feet. I don't know how high it is there. 6. I don't know my weight because I've lost about 70-80 pounds in the last 5 months. Stress will do that to you. Oh, God, it hurts. Somewhere around, maybe 220, maybe 215. I'm not sure. I jumped on a scale recently. How much did I weigh last time I saw you? I was in for an emergency, blame me. They weren't really friendly that night. Of course, I probably wasn't either. Yes, and be careful with steroids or I'll make Arnold Schwarzenegger and Terminator look like a nice guy. I'd be very sensitive to too much steroids. So I'd just rather tell you ahead of time. I do use an inhaler with steroids. I use ProAir and Anna. God, how did I get so much stuff under my nails? God, I feel like I just picked up half of Los Angeles and my hands here off that cement. God, this hurts. Man, I must have skidded with my nails. If I had one, shit, I don't know. Does St. John's have anything on file? I've also had stuff there and Cedars. So you can't see the records? Shit. How often are you supposed to have them?
10 years.
Oh, shit. 10 years. What year is this? This is 15, 5. Possibly, but if so, it was probably, shit, between 2005 and 7. Oh, you know what? I had a baseball injury where I got hit in the face and cut this all open. I had a plastic surgery. Would they have given me a tetanus shot for that?
Yeah, probably.
That was at St. John's maybe 5-6 years ago. 7? It's in the past 8 years. That for sure, though.
Well, let's have some cookie.
But if it's iffy...
There's your pink towel there, bud.
Okay, well... yeah, thanks. I'm feeling just loopy. Okay, where do I put this?
This trash right here, sir.
Okay, thanks. It only hurts when I move. I'm just concerned because I landed on the temple lobe and I really hurt.
Put your finger in here? And how'd you get here today?
Well, I just drove from the federal building over to Target and parked downstairs because I knew it'd be cheaper than parking here. And then hobbled over. But this happened about 7:44-ish. just took a while to move, and I sat at Ralph's for like an hour or two trying to eat some ramen soup, so I had something in my stomach to settle me. I was feeling so nauseous and upset, and the noodles seemed to settle it down some. I just didn't want to get into the point where I was getting into some kind of weird dry heaves or something. Because those things suck. I haven't met any salts before, and they hurt. Hey, would you guys have toxicology? Oh, I should probably relax. I'm sorry. What is it? Oh, well, that's actually not bad for a guy who's all stressed out. Is that accurate? My 6-1
yep.
What? Oh, I should fall on my face more often. Damn, he's down to 118. 94. Is 94 a good number or a bad number? 94.
It's okay. 19.
For my age, I think that's great. Ow. How's the oxygen level?
Okay. Everything looks good.
Okay, at least I'm still breathing. That's good.
Yeah.
I was hurting like a motherfucker. Could you give me like shots of Oxycontin immediately? I'm just kidding, not. Oh, God, this hurts. Ow. Ow, I am not hurt this bad. Since last time I got my ass kicked by a gang. Oh, this hurts. I gotta stand up, I can't stay still.
Right. If you never see it off time, just wait for them to give you a call, okay, bud?
Okay, let me get back up. All beds wait today.
Thank you, Dad.
Okay.
I have a time limit for you.
Well, this is an emergency. Somebody could come in shot in 2 seconds, so...
Absolutely.
I'll just be glad you see me when you see me. Do you know anybody who might have a cigarette to spare if mine got lost in transition? I know I'm at a cancer institute asking for a cigarette. What a dumb question that is. Thank you. I'm just going to step outside for a minute.
All right.
Do you know anybody who might have a cigarette I could beg, borrow,
no,
Barney's
don't
deal?
Give any cigarettes.
I didn't say anything. I thought it though. Who did he call?
Delco?
I just need to get a regular room here, like, you know, once a month I'll just come and check back in again. Oh my fucking God. So I've learned something new today. Do not fall face first in the cement. The cement will not move.
No.
Oh my fucking head hurts. I was at the Federal Building, I'm taking all kinds of nice pictures of the roses, and I kind of step off the ledge wrong and face down onto the concrete. I hurt like a motherfucker from head to toe. I died. I saw the tunnel. I saw God. I was like, not yet.
What did you say?
I said, can we reconsider? I want to be a